Ziggy Zig, back another game of Super Mega Baseball. That's game two of my big series versus the Crocodons. And I thought it was going to be like a one game series. I wasn't entirely sure, but I guess it's going to be maybe a three game series, maybe a five game series. Who knows? We'll see. If we win this game and we win, then it was a three game series. But we'll see what happens at the end of this game. If we lose, then it could be a tiebreaker thing. And I mean, we should be past the Crocodons. If we defeat the Crocodons, we want to pass the Crocodons this week is the plan. As it is 9, this is the evening game. Usually comes out in the evening game because that's what I'm all about. Here's Big Nose going up against. Why am I going for the inside pitch without thinking? That should be big money's right there, but I guess not. Staying to the outside. Make it difficult for them to hit, but then again, the ones on the outside hit with the larger, thicker end of the bat, and then they knock it out. So, as it is the evening, it's Monday evening. Tonight, I've been waiting 3 years, is the night when There Is River City Ransom Underground is finally out by Kanata's Collective, and that will be out tonight, this evening. I will hopefully be live streaming that, so we could be live streaming. Could be streaming that as we speak. So, if you're watching this video as soon as it goes up, then I could be streaming. You should go check and, I mean, geez, watch both if you like. Go over to twitch.tv/ZiggyZig. If not, if you're watching this and it's like August, I don't know if you're slowly catching up on all the games and not watching them as they come out, or if you're watching this years and years down the road, maybe I'm dead. Maybe I've died of old age and this is like in the year 2035. Why do I think I'm going to be dead by the year 2035? It doesn't make any sense to me. Whoop! Oh, snap! I decided to jump at the last minute, even though I probably did not need to. That was a little bit on the silly side. We'll catch you with a strike there, Broheim. Oh, dude, that's way outside. You freaking Crocodons. I'm going to knock you guys right out of this series. Boom, grip! They had two runners? Yeah, well, all right. Playoffs, 250 is Tom's average in the playoffs here. And he's almost got hit in the forearm just there. That was ridiculousness. Why wasn't that a good hit? You guys are sidearm pitchers. I do not know how to deal with these. Oh, dear. That was not great. Come on. Get over there. I couldn't race the pitcher. Tom, you got to pour the speed on. I wish there was a button for run faster to first base. Just, like, tap a thing and we'll get through there. There's a hit for Jake. Nice. Not going to go around to second base. Moe's getting all the music, leading the league. I forget, did he lead or did Vic win the home run derby? The team home run derby. What is going on with these pitches? Come on, Buster. No. You gotta give me something nice. That's some extra bases. Oh man, that is some extra bases. Jake is so home. Triple for Moe. Gotta be a Moe triple. Oh yeah, he's already at second right now. That's good enough. We'll leave it there. 1-0 and a big RBI from Mo. Oh, you Crocodons. If you don't have your big fancy pitcher, you do not know what hit you. How is that a strike? That was nonsense. Oh, that was a very high one. Man. Griff was talking. He actually put a comment in one of the previous videos where the stats at the end of the season. Whoa! Where it's a good thing they didn't check stats for stranded runners and hits into double play, and I'm like, oh, shots fired. Well done, sir. Too hot. Come on, I'm getting up with the 3-1s. I'm excited about this. There's another base hit. Sean's on first. Another RBI in. 2-0. B-Wolves. That's what I'm talking about. And Zig with the bass music. Yeah, everyone's getting some funky tunes there. That is, oh, I thought that was going to be a strike. I thought that was just catching the outside. Say my dad, this is a cell phone. I don't like the movement on these pitches. Silly movement. Oh, I gotta hit one of these. It's 1-2. Oh, why didn't I let that one go by? I mean, Big Nose isn't our big home run hitter here. Trisha Lee, did she have that really awesome home run on me a little while ago? Kind of. Mo. Well, there was no cutoff man anyway because everyone's playing the wrong way. Why isn't Griff covering that? I don't understand. Do I not know how baseball positions work? Because it seems sort of weird. John's got it. Sweet. Where if he's over to this side, see, there's Tom. And Tom's on this side. So if I throw it into the cutoff, that... What? cutoff throw is in really weird positions around here. Whoop. No. Aw, man. Come on. And the cutoff would have been over there because apparently, as opposed to Tom covering second and Griff going out to be the cutoff, maybe I just play low-end softball a little too much, because when I coach softball back, you know, I may not be no big city lawyer. Get it in, get it in, get it in. And there's the cutoff, so Sean playing a little off the bag there. One out, bases loaded. I am not super stoked about this. Oh, that's a little off the counter there. There we go. Oh, dear. Vic. No. I should have trusted him. Vic, I should have trusted you. I'm sorry. Should have trusted Vic. He was going to catch that one off the bounce. Man, these guys. I am not pleased with my play here. I mean, is it my pitching staff? Because to be honest... Oh, get over there. I feel it's my pitching that's really been letting me down. I mean, we were doing okay in the main season, but this nonsense is getting a little worrisome. Come on. Sean. He's got it, and we're out of that inning. Three runs. Oh. Crank that one out, off the center field wall. Vic starting it off right with a hit. Getting on base. How's Griff's percentage? 250 with an RBI. I think that's decent. It's not terrible. Yeah, that was a little too high. I'm not going to swing for that. That's over the head. That's over his head out there. Double for Griff. Vic's not going to try to go home. That's big money. So no double play here. Ugh, big nose has got to get a little bit of action here. Very early on that one because I thought all these fastballs were coming in. That's just outside. I think I may need to... Oh, what the hell? All right, he's going to get me there, but that's an RBI for Big Nose. Gets the run in, ties the game up at 3. That ball is 2. What? No, never. Never in a month of... Okay, that was definitely a strike. I'll give you that. That's fine. Nope. A little too high. A little too high. Come on, Tom. Ah, dear. But that should score. All the way in. Yeah, there's Griff. All right. Tom with the RBI. Can't get him a hit, but we can at least get him an RBI. Why was I swinging at that? That was way too far inside. Oh, you're giving me all these inside ones that I cannot hit. Yeah, that was way across the top. Nope, too high. Oh, and far too inside. I cannot read this pitcher, but somehow we are staying in this game. Oh, dear. That's way outside. Come on, swing for it, you crazy. You gotta swing for all this nonsense. Mo catches it, put a little bit of the run on there. I almost dove for it, but then I had faith in the Mo. How is that not a... Come on. Get all my headphones in. I'm not hearing if my, Nope, you seem to be all right. You'll hear the interruption of my phone texty ding. Go reach! Come on! How did that get through everybody? My pitchers are such poor defensemen. Was it Crowbar was starting to get a little bit better, or was it Dare? I feel it was... Oh, no, it was Twisty. Twisty is my big defenseman. He snags all the awesome... There we go. Double play. Twisty seems to be the guy who catches all the really fast ones. They don't whip by him. Triple in an RBI. Let's go, Moo! Over the fence. That would have been over the fence. Holy cow. Again, just a little bit too early. Toss me another one of those. I dare you. Hate this guy. Let's move at the last minute. All that movement. Nah, I didn't catch the outside. I didn't think so. Now that was a high one. Yet again. Sean's 1-for-1 today with the RBI. Let's see if we can get him on base again. Hey, it's 2-for-2. Sean, our big hitter thus far. Getting on base with 2 outs down. I would really like to extend this lead. Lead? League? If I have to do it. No, not the high one. What am I doing? Just run around. Just run around. Drop it. Drop it, drop it, drop it, drop it. He didn't drop it. All right. How we doing? Biggie's stamina is pretty good. And that is a sentence that I hope not to repeat all that often. And definitely never outside this.
There!
Oh, I thought I caught her. Going for that one. Definitely not outside of this series. Maybe over in on the XCOM series, but we'll see. Snag it on the outside. Sean's got this one. I think I want to give him the ones that are moving. I'm just going slightly outside their strike zone, because... Oh, wait, no. The off-speed. Got lucky on that one. Because I'm trying to curve them away so that they look like they're good strikes, and then they whiff on them at the end, which is kind of how they've been sneaking... Oh, all of these strikeouts past me. Very early on that one. Come on, Vic. Is that through? No. And Vic's very slow, so he's got me. Nice arm. All right. Griff is 1-for-1 on the day. Let's extend that. Let's get some hits. Let's get some good pitches. Got rubbish. Oh, yeah. Doinks a quick little bloop. Bloop fly into a shallow right field. Big nose with the RBI thus far. Oh, dear. How is that fair? Move the runner along, so Griff running his way up to second. Gets a runner in scoring position, so Tom gets a hit here. There's a hit! Nope, nope, nope. Wasn't quite fast enough. That's okay. Stranded runner. Chalk that up. That's one for the Griff stats. Who's going to start keeping track of all that stuff for him? He's going to go back, watch every single game, and find out how many of everything. See, when I curve it right in like that, yeah. I should not curve it back in. I should be curving every single one out, I feel. So that they feel like they can hit it. And then, whoops. Chase it. All right, you jerk. Let's kiss the top. Aw, yeah.
Kiss the rain.
Or you sneak it back in. No, I'm not even going to die for that one. Get the cutoff throw in a 99. Oh, crap. With a 99 throw, I might have been able to make that one. Juanita Hernandez, what I need here, I need some more strikeouts. Biggie, we need to get some strikeouts here, Buster. Come on. Kissing these. I'm just drilling these. It's ridiculous. There. There's two outs on her. Let's get some movement. Let's catch her. We gotta catch her out on one of these. Yeah! Caught her looking. There it is. Alright. So now... Oh, perfect. Thank you for popping that one up. Don't want another tie game. I'm in the sweet spot of the order, I think. Yeah, it's Jake, Mo. Alright. And a strikeout. Ooh, yeah, I've been striking out way too much. Going after all sorts of nonsense like this. Can we just get this pitcher out of here? Such a pain. Jake going deep. Gonna bounce that off the wall and hopefully go for... I think we got a good chance at three. Good chance at three. Took the triple. Triple for Mo and an RBI. I'd like to get another base hit here. It'd be nice if you could at least crank one out deep. That, I just barely caught the edge of that one, and it slipped into center field. But Mo is on base with no outs. We are continuing to extend a little bit of a lead here. John needs a hit. I don't know what I'm swinging at with John, but he needs, there. See, there we go. And, nope, didn't quite have the... That's really going to no man's land for Mo to continue on to the other side of the inning. I just want... Sean, not to hit into a double play. We'll take a couple of balls here. I am getting a little overexcited. No, that's too low. Come on. You want to walk me and give me something nice, but... Oh, man. Sean is just all over these. I'm going to leave the bases loaded. Got to get Mo around. Mo might have been able to score there, but I like the bases loaded for Ziggy to Zig with no out. So if I hit into a triple play, that's nobody's fault but my own. Is that through? That's thinking about being through. Hits into the double play, but scores the run anyway, so there's another one for the Griff stats. Bam! Two outs. Run it, run it, run it, run it. We're going back, we're going back. You try to jump. Go for it. I dare you. There's a home run. Sit down, Crocodons. You're done. I want to stick in a fork in these alligator-shaped dinosaurs. Oh, I forgot to check. Griff's actually doing pretty well. I think he has two hits in this game. And look at him with the pretty good eye, getting 30 points. Bonus points for the good eye. Ooh, getting a little strong in that one. Nope, too far outside. 3-1. Lock me. That's over some heads. That's off the wall. Oh my god, Griffin, a home run! Yeah! That's what happens when you swing at the 3-1 pitch. He's got to put it in the strike zone at 3-1. 3-1. Nice! Big Nose gets an RBI. No hit. I'd like Big Nose to get a hit today, but he's not going to get one because he's going to aim at a high one and pop it right into the outfield. All right, it is 9-3. Crocodons, I've had enough of you. It is the top of the sixth, and our pitcher is a little bit tired. Haven't seen Crowbar in a while, so we're going to put Crowbar in. See if we can get our way out of this game here. Put one past you. How is that? Come on. Some strikes. And put that one just outside of your range. Whiff! He aimed for it. Yeah, not sure why I didn't get to control that one, because I was trying to move Griff a little closer to it. But I didn't get the blue circle under it. Which is weird for me. Oop! Oh, it's going outside there. Come on, girly. Whoa! Missed that completely. And she crushes it. I don't know if you get better with the control. Like if the stats get better for your pitching reticule. Because sometimes it's just all over the place. And I can't really control where it's going to go. And I can't even bring it back to where it should be is the biggest problem. Because, I mean, that. I had so little control of it. Yep. That one. Difficult. Alright, so Crowbar gives up a run. That's fine. The analog stick is also very... It feels very sensitive, so I'm not sure if that's a gameplay issue or just perhaps the fact that all of my players have, you know, low-ish stats. Tom's gotta get in here. Let's get on base. Let's stop swinging at high ones. For reals. Triple and a single. We got a couple of players. Oh, that was perfect. Contending for the cycle right now. Griff being one of them. And if Griff ends up, come on, being the first player ever. Yep, he sort of decided. Is that a triple for Jake? I think that's a triple for Jake. Boom. Triple, single. So I need a double and a home run for Mo. Let's do it. Nope, that's not going to do it. But it is going to score a run. So I'll take it. John is up. He's 1-for-3 with a single. They're going to bring in Woody. I believe Woody is an overhander that I can deal with. Yeah, because you can see the curve of that coming a mile away. See? Second pitch. I read the first pitch as a ball. Got ahead on the count. And then poked a base hit. Pleased with that. Three singles. Sean is 3-for-3 with an RBI on the day. Misses that because it was way too early because the overhand pitchers are... What? Should have swung at that. Oh, my. Oh, my. That's money in the bank right there. Because of our slowness, I don't think we're going to take that third base. Sean finally going into the extra bases there. Ziggity Zig still has no hits. Two RBIs. I'd like a base hit here, if you please. That did not feel like a high one, but I guess it was. I thought that was coming down low enough. I don't feel too bad for falling for that one, but whatever. Woody is up first. Let's see, chase this one. How is he fooled and yet... No, come back. I don't want it to go right into the sweet spot. I want them to stay out here. Why did you start on the right-hand side of the aim? Where sometimes you start out on the left-hand side of the game. All right. Let's try this pitch a couple of times. Here is... Now, slider. Here's a cut fastball. Nope. It was all over the place. Caught fastball. Does it start on the left-hand side every time? No. That one started above it. So I'm fairly certain it all comes down to what the pitcher's statistics are. I'm just going to slide this one back in. Seems completely random. Fastball. Gotcha. Went 3-0, testing out pitches, and then I suckered you down. See, and that one just flew way the hell over there, because I'm just trying to nudge it. Oh, dear. Towards, man. There's a 99. Get it over. Scores the triple. Maybe it's our home stadium. I feel like our home stadium is just shaped like absolute crap. Thank you. There's a nice strike right there. Not quite. Oh, dear. Nope. Woo! I kept trying to move Mo a little bit faster towards that one. Home run and a single. Vic needs a double and a triple. That's interesting. That is neither, but that's fine. Griff, home run, double, single. Griff needs a triple. If Griff hits a triple, then he has become the first player. Why am I swinging at first pitches when they're obviously not very good? Okay, let's get back to being picky about the pitches. I know it's 10-4. That one was just a little bit high. It's 10-4, but I need to be a little choosier. That could have been... I might have another shot at Griff hitting for the cycle, but I probably don't. Because we might not get a bottom of the ninth. John, you got this? John's got it. John's on top of it. Realistically, what I'm doing right now, I'm going to record a couple games for Sue. What? I dove, you dingus. Get out. Oh, man. Swimming a little faster on that. 2-for-3, home run and a single, so you know what? You're darn right you're going to get wrecked. Take the easy out. Two outs. We can hopefully get out of this one. Oh, crap. Mo? Oh, my God, Mo. Run bloody faster. That was my own fault for not running fast enough, because I couldn't see him running towards the ball fast enough, so that was just bad. It's just an enormous outfield in this game. Really causing a lot of havoc for both our teams, actually, because I'm hitting a lot of extra base hits as well. Oh, yeah, that was a nice one. That one curved back in. Well done, sir. Oh, that one ended up being too low, but it had a nice curve on it. And I probably should have let that one go. Bounce off a wall, please, for great justice. Tom's going for three. Tom for three. Swish. Two triples and a single. Little high. Not swinging at that high one. That particular high one is not for me. But here's another base hit. There's an RBI. Tom finally getting on base. Triple single. Three RBIs. Mo's doing pretty well this particular game. That was too low. Not swinging at that. That was a high one. And I recognized it as a high one. And I still swung. So, lots of hits today. Lots of hits. We've been doing okay. It has not been a very good day for pitchers, because everyone's just getting lit up like a spangly jacket. Nope. 1-2. Good. Whoa! Way early. What on earth am I doing? I apologize, John. Goodness gracious. Woodiano again. He's 0-for-1. I'm okay with that. Swinging at my nonsense. Oh, come on. Cut on the edge there. And Zig's got this one. Calls off Crowbar. Crowbar calls for it. And then he gets denied. Do it again. Wanted him to dive again. Wasn't having it. How is that not... really funny. It feels like if it lands in the strike zone, if he catches it in the strike zone, that's fine. Ooh! Get him on one of these flub ones. I feel like you can't score 5 runs in the top of the ninth. But, I mean, there have been worse upsets. Like, see? I mean, there it is right there. Mo, thank you. Mo finally gets to be in the right place at the right time. 3 up, 3 down. Series 2, B-Wolves 2, Crocodons 0. Annihilated the Crocodons. How'd we do? Look at all of our strikeouts. We each struck out 4 times. I'm okay with that. Home runs 2 to their 1. Hits, we had 17 to their 12. That's not so bad. At-bats, very similar in the at-bats. Earned runs, we destroyed Mr. Brick. Woody Anno kept us to just a 1. Managed to split him up between Big Nose and Crowbar. Crowbar picking up the save. Everyone's ERA is a little bit high. Brick's ERA is 15.88. Juniper Jake, 3 for 5. Griff finally getting up there. Almost hit the cycle, but I just... Oh, playoff victory. Domination. Oh, loads of points for playoff victory, eh? Look at that. It's nice. Season. Single game start point. So we'll see if we're playing another game against the Crocodons, in which case it is a 2-5 game series. I guess we simulate the next one. We'll see what happens. Bottom of 5th. Moonstars? Oh, it's gonna be the... Oh, it was the Moonstars. Well, okay. Game number 3. What's my stats? Let's have a quick look at the stats here. For the... can I get the league leaders? There's the batting average of the postseason. Vic, Sean, Griff, Mo. Willie Wiggins is up there to Mo. Griff is in the top 3. Look at him. Griff has... Yeah, look at our home runs. There's no one with 2 home runs just yet, but hopefully we can get in on that. Mo leading the RBI battle in the postseason. That is kick-ass right there. Look at all that. On-base percentage. Slugging percentage. There's Griff. On-base and slugging. Man, it's so nice to see him at the top of the leaderboards. Hits. Yeah. 5.554. Extra base hits. Gordon Fruitwell of the Crocodons. Yeah, I don't like Gordon Fruitwell all that much. But who do we have to deal with in the potential Moonstars? Rusty Bustum. Strikeouts. They're still getting way more strikeouts, so none of my characters are getting more than 1 strikeout. I'm good with that. There's Gordon Fruitwell striking out 3 times. Do we have anyone in the Moonstars? Lackey Luster is the on-base percentage, and Windy Wheels. Anyone? Pepe Vincino is the home run hitter. Yeah, Pepe Vincino. Okay, so strikeouts, what's after that? Stolen bases. They're stealing a couple bases. Run scored, we're doing fine there. Wins, yep. Earned run average. Fuquan Dishani, ooh. Saves. We're getting all them saves. Opponent batting average and blah 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 blah. That's cool. I am pleased with that. So, gotta go on to hopefully the last game of the series against the Crocodons. Unless this is a 7-game series. I don't really know at this point. Leave me a comment down below. Send me an email, ziggityzig@gmail.com. You can follow me on Twitter @ziggityzig. Stay tuned.